right, guys, I'm not going to talk too long here because I know you guys just got in the mood. You're ready to dance. You're ready to hoot and holler. Let's hear some hollering. All right, this next band I'd like to bring up here. And again, I thought we'd use these words out of this book. Just a quick reminder, it's a table, stacks of books. I'll be sitting there. So if you haven't picked one up yet, the question is why. Then the next question is, at set break, you'll get it. I'm going to bookmark you in 1 second, please. Wait as I find that place. All right, here we go. This band here, this is another band, another one of my favorites, and another band that I thought I have to have them here, part of the show. People in this band are some of the legendary performers of Baltimore, and we're lucky enough to have them on stage tonight and here playing for you.
Yeah.
So we're getting all in. Exactly. Hoot again. With a lineup whose lineage includes some of the pioneering musicians of hillbilly music in Baltimore, it is not surprising the music they make seems unchanged from the time a handful of like-minded musicians first gathered at Bob Baker's house on Coward Street to spend many a long night filling the air with the sounds of their sweet picking. As the sound of bluegrass evolves and changes to the consternation of some, Bluestone forges on like a band of modern-day missionaries of mountain music. Hooper proudly says the music Bluestone plays is true to its roots. We are doing what we consider traditional, flattened scruggs and stuff like that. Other people, if you went up and asked them what it is we play, would probably say it's hard-driving bluegrass. I'd like to introduce, on behalf of the band, on the bass on stage left, Mr. Heath Laird. On the guitar, Mr. Jeff Laird. On the mandolin and vocals, Mr. Dick Laird.
Yeah.
On the dobro on stage right, Mr. Russ Hooper. Yeah. On the fiddle, Baltimore Johnny, Mr. John Gray. Yeah. On the guitar and vocals, Mr. Carol Swamp. Yeah. On the banjo, the Mad Dog, Mr. Tom Neal. Would you welcome, please?
Something that you enjoy. I wish I'd written something as funny as Caleb. And usually we have Russ dressed up in a clown outfit, but he just wouldn't do it tonight. Yeah, we're going to open up. We usually just open up with a tune and don't even announce it. But this time I do want to announce it because there's something special about it. The Mad Dog over here on the banjo, Tom Neal.
Yeah.
He's chosen a tune to kind of kick things off with that was written and made famous by Mr. Walt Hensley. If you haven't heard him, if you read the book, you'll hear all about it. Walt was certainly a fixture in Baltimore and one of the premier banjo players ever, you know, if I might say. A guy who never really got all the recognition he probably deserved, played some fabulous music in right here and not too far from these walls. So this is one called Waltz Breakdown.
Thank you.
For us that is a real classic, would have been done many times in the clubs and concert halls and rec rooms and wherever people played music here around Baltimore. This is Mr. Jeff Laird, and Jeff's got the old favorite called the 9-pound hammer. Oh,
for my side, running for my side. Come on, buddy, don't grow slow. Now get up on the floor.
Guitar, doing most of the MC work and singing, Carol Swam, and we'll be doing one called Trouble's Hanging Around My Door.
They did this with Walt Hensley a time or two, didn't you?
Probably,
yeah. One called Bill Cheatham.
Thank you.
members, a fellow that I've been privileged to.
I had the privilege of working with Jimmy Martin for 3 months in 1986, and I played, of all things, electric bass. So this is one we often did.
Well, if you read the Bluegrass book, and I know all of you are, if you haven't gotten your copy yet, I think you're going to get it on the way out. Order it online or whatever you have to do. But Tim had worked really hard on this, and I know that he couldn't possibly cover everything that somebody might have expected him to cover. And as someone said, the harshest critics will probably be the people who lived through it. But I don't think anybody can say that he hasn't done a wonderful job of preserving and documenting a pretty interesting period of time and a pretty interesting subject. So anyhow, we'll take one aspect of the bluegrass music he goes through is the fact it was kind of came on the scene and developed as simultaneously with the commercial folk boom back in the 50s and 60s. So here's a tune from that era, one called The Last Thing on My Mind. It's a lesson too late for the learning. May the sand. My heart is steadily turning in your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell?
place left behind. I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that boy's the last thing on my mind. This I know. It's having steadily growing. Please don't go. Are you going away without word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind.
Anyhow, this was the theme that we used to use with that band, which was Marvin Howe and the Franklin County Boys. This one called Rainbow. got one more. We got another original tune here that our friend the Mad Dog wrote this not too long ago, and we had a chance to record it and put it on the latest CD we've got out. And I'll remind you once again that there are a few of those available out in the lobby. Yeah, right after the books. And John has some CDs out there, and I think Russ might have brought some of his along, and Tommy has, he's on a banjo anthology collection from Patuxent Records, and I think he has some of those along too. Did his own banjo album, I think he has that. We've got all kinds of stuff, yeah. Anyhow, this is one that...
We also have one more. Tom Minnie put this together. There's 40 banjo players on here. Each one does one song. Their pictures are in there, their bios are in there, and it's been nominated for the Bluegrass Album.
Anyhow, here's the Mad Dog, the kickoff one that he wrote called Moonshine Run. With his mom and his dad. Hard times came along, he couldn't see the wrong. Honey and whiskey didn't seem so bad. Let him run his moonshine in his muscle car, with the G-man screaming down his trail. On through the darkness in the silvery moonlight, made his rounds, but he never went to jail.
Moonshine was his only stock to drink. Moonlight is how he slipped away.
His whiskey and his gun and his car that could outrun. Any G-man, that's what he'd always say.
Moonlight is how he slipped away.
Still, and an old man who's weathered and gray, with a dog by his side and still filled with pride, his finest woody slipping away.
Moonshine was his only stock in trade. Moonlight is how he slipped away,
with his whiskey and his gun and a car that could outrun.
Moonlight is how he slipped away.
Sign here, we got to get out of the way and for the next part of the evening, and we sure have enjoyed playing and singing for you folks, and we hope you're all right. We are Bluestone, and we hope you'll like us on Facebook. We have a Facebook page, and even out in Gatchelville they have Facebook. And we have a web page as well that you can check out, and we'll be next Tuesday night, not this coming Tuesday, but next Tuesday night, we'll be up in Dallastown, Pennsylvania for the carnival up there. I think the Friday after that, the 14th, Friday the 14th, we'll be up in Dover, Pennsylvania. Is that right, Jeff?
Correct.
Dover, PA for their, what is it called?
Old time days.
And then check our website and Facebook. You'll get some other dates on there that we're playing around too. And if you need a band, give us a call. Here's a kind of a, we'll do this for anybody who may have a loved one who's ill or is deceased or they're thinking about really hard right now. It's one called We Shall Meet. Our hearts ache with grief as we say goodbye. We shall meet, someday. Where no sorrow or tears ever dim the eye. We shall meet, someday. We shall meet, where no storm clouds gather. We shall meet, someday.
We'll be back later on, so don't go away.